staying home might be the only safe option. Not just the physical health, mental health should equally be taken care of if we want to battle this COVID-19 pandemic. And yes, there is no need to worry if you are COVID-19 positive. India's recovery rate is among the best in the world. Experts have warned that the relationship between COVID-19 and mental health problems are bi-directional. That is, such illness are not merely the consequences of pandemic, but an inability to deal with them can lead to be the spread of COVID-19 infection. If one wants to tackle this situation, we need a stress busters called as happy hormones. So they are dopamine, called as reward hormone, oxytocin, the love hormone we all know, endorphins, the calm hormone, serotonin, the willpower hormone. To increase the production of happy hormones, we can indulge in activities like exercising, meditating, which is very important, also in cooking and eating a healthy diet, staying on a regular schedule and keeping proper sleep routine are all very important now more than ever. Feeling stressed, having anxiety, feeling lonely or depressed are very common, and no one should go through this alone. There is absolutely no shame in talking about what you are going through with your friends and family members. And it's equally important to be there for others too. Nowadays, video chat and phone calls are great sources to stay connected. During time like this, you have good days and bad days. Your emotions are most likely heightened at this time. Please try not to compare your life to what you see on your friends' social media feeds. There is always more going on behind the screens. Next important thing is that helping others can bring joy and gratifications. Do whatever you can do to help others. Even if you are being a good listener to someone or making someone smile, will count. Be kind to the people in your surrounding. And instead of feeling trapped, take this opportunity to finally do all the things you have been wanting to do for so long. If you take care of your mind, you take care of the world. Prepare yourself for a changed world. Thank you.